Ladies and gentlemen, we didn't announce RMAO nonsense. Now, the whole issue be say the whole Ghana here, nobody make hot pass Kennedy Agyapong. I don't know why the man is so agitated and irritated and frustrated. Because at the end of the day, what can on several platforms say, Anas, you're corrupt, Anas, you're conformed, Anas, you're this and this and that, you're going to expose him. 1 week this, you know, even carry one concrete evidence to come back it. Either somebody go sit on your radio station and talk, say, oh, he announced took $50,000, or you now you go can't talk, say, you have a video. This morning, your man go at Dome FM, he go play some voice, show them, say, that'll be the video they can't produce.
So they will start moving.
Should I call my bank?
No, hold on. First of all, I think that you have to clear yourself. That's the most important.
To the police?
Yes. I think you have to clear yourself. You have to know the story that you are going to have, which will be credible. First of all, I will present me, Yafim present stories to the high up first before.
My guy, whether you like it or not, we go reduce, we go produce, we go post the video, then go premiere the video. And if you dey inside corner, you go come. And to this thing that you dey do, this inferior tactics, delay tactics, it no go work. It will never work. So, ladies and gentlemen, the whole issue be say, if Kennedy Agyapong get video, he get audio, he get anything where be evidential, make it take calm. This thing no be fight. This thing no be Adom FM fight. It no be in a two fight. Just drop the evidence, like how Anas they drop in videos. Make a move. It doesn't work that way. With the TV, so TTM, radio, so TTM. No! If you get evidence, take calm. By the video, we go carry cam. My name is Kojo Sheldon. You can call me Anas. Look at my face. This is not my real face, so.